The Lord said to those on our northern border, he said, set a bloodline and set the fire of God, because in the north there is a movement to try to quench what would happen in this nation. And I say to you, in the north, you are being blocked from coming in to bring destruction. I say a fire and blood will now be the northern border of the U.S.